This is Mike Callahan, Dr. FileFinder, and welcome to the Sweet Stuff Software. This week, I'm going to be looking at 5 free startup managers for Windows. Now, oftentimes, you want programs to start when Windows starts. It might be utilities or things that you want to be using all the time, and you want them to start right when your computer starts. But other programs sneak their way into your startup group or into the registry so that they are starting when Windows starts, whether you realize it or not. These programs can take up valuable memory, slow your system down, and more. So, these 5 programs we'll look at today can help to manage the things that start, and we'll look at them now. First up is msconfig. It comes right with Windows. Just click Start, and in the search box, type msconfig, press Enter, and it comes up. You can go here, click Selective Startup. You can have it load startup items, or you can click here on Startup, and you can uncheck the things that you don't want to load. Very basic, but it's free, and it's right in Windows. You don't even have to download anything. Next up is Auto Runs. Now, this interface is a little bit rough, but then again, it is free. It shows you all of the Auto Run entries. You can go down, and you can check or uncheck the things that you want or don't want to load when your Windows computer starts. Next up is Startup Control Panel. Now, this isn't a program per se, but it's a program that goes into your actual control panel. You see it right here? It's kind of a clever idea. We'll get rid of this so we don't have to see it. So this goes right into your Windows control panel. You can have startup by user, startup common, things that start for everyone, things that run that are stored up in the registry, which we talked about, Groove Monitor. I don't even have Groove. QuickTime. So you can go in here, the Apple Synchronizer. All those things are using memory, and perhaps you don't want them to run. Makes it quick and easy to manage these things, and it goes right into control panel where it's easy to find. Next up is CC Cleaner. Now, CC Cleaner is a powerful program that has all kinds of features, and one of them happens to be startups. Click on the Startup tab under Tools. It shows you all of the programs that are starting when Windows starts. If you don't want something to start, you just click on it, say disable. You see over here, it changes from yes to no. If you want to change your mind, highlight it, click enable. You can also have things that you delete. You don't want that to be there, just click delete. CC Cleaner is an excellent program and has this very nice startup function. And last up, and my number one pick for this week, is Startup Manager. And I'm picking this over CC Cleaner primarily because this is the only function Startup Manager has. CC Cleaner does many things. Startup Manager, you can easily see all the programs and files that start when Windows starts. You can also look at Startup Services. Shows you here things that are not running, things that are manual, things that are auto-started, disabled, and so on. And then it shows you system information. So I'm picking this as number one because startup management is all it does, and it does it very well, and it does it for free. So here are 5 free programs for managing the programs that start when Windows start. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'll be back next week with more software to talk about. I really hope you'll join me. And until then, for all of the sweet stuff, stay right here on Butterscotch.com.